I must investigate. Would you two mind accompanying me further into the shrouded halls?
Toward that screaming?
Something's gone awry in this part of the necropolis, Rook. The dead stir more easily than they should.
Are these wards?
Indeed they are. But what's caused the aphotic needles to fall into a slumber?
Oh, I'm pretty handy with artifacts. I can take a look.
That would be good of you, Bellara. Your friends and I will press on.
Right, Professor. Good luck.
What's that ahead?
Strange. These halls should be under the protection of the bell.
Is that a despair demon?
Fascinating, isn't it? They shouldn't be able to breach the shrouded halls at all.
Take your word for it.
Discover why that spirit manifested here.
Lead the way, Professor.
Thank you. Someone's barred the door and chained the sunken star.
There's undead here.
We may need to defend ourselves, depending on their condition.
Haven't fought undead in a while.
There's no reaching these. They're mindless.
I thought you could control them.
I'm afraid sometimes the weaker dead work themselves into frenzies. Poor things. I'll need more time!
Need some help?
Thank you. The star, the bell, can banish these despair spirits if we unchain it. We'll need a wisp to unseal the doors leading out. Could you please find one and bring it here?
Okay. How?
Give your greetings, and the wisp will follow.
Hello.
Ah, wisps are the simplest of spirits, but quite helpful. Bring the wisp here, and we can unseal the doors.
Doors open. Where to now?
This should lead us to the upper chambers, where we can free the bell. There's someone I'd like to consult with on the way.
So, Professor?
Just Emery, please.
You weren't that surprised we need a Fade expert.
The spirits talk. Even the simplest have been clamoring about chaos in the Fade. Someone coming to consult wasn't an if, so much as a when.
Better be ready. End them!
Keep it coming, bro!
Wisp.
strange. This door shouldn't be here.
Shouldn't it?
The necropolis rearranges itself every so often.
This is locked too, and I didn't see any wisps around.
Then I shall call for aid. They've answered. We'll need to guide the wisps who've just arrived to the door.
Those wisps really came just because you asked.
They care for us, Rook. Our ever loyal friends amongst the dead.
Here's our second wisp.
Just waiting for us. Almost polite.
I assure you, good warden, not everything in the necropolis is as hostile as despair.
Take your word for it.
There's the last wisp.
Good. Let's return to the door. Done. Past these chambers, we'll find some assistance with reaching the bell. Despair is far more pervasive than I'd thought. We must stop who's ever drawing these spirits here, Rook.
You think a person's behind all the despair demons?
Oh, yes. Mortals are their prime attraction. It's over.
How do we get rid of all these despair demons?
Their source is near the bell you saw. Ringing it will banish them, but we must find who lured them there in the first place. Tell me, Rook, where are you from?
I trained with the Wardens in the Anderfels.
Home to the fortress of Weishaupt. I've heard stories. You must tell me about your journeys once we're above ground. Here we are. This is where we'll learn who summoned these despair spirits.
But how?
You must open yourself to possibilities while in the necropolis. Would you mind lighting those braziers, Rook? unseal our final pass to the bell. It's best we unchain it quickly.
What's this magic bell do exactly?
The sunken star will drive away despair. Any malicious spirit that hears the tolling of the bell will be banished to the Fae.
Ring the bell, dead demons. Got it.
It also holds great significance on some of our equinoctial rituals.
You already sold me.
The body, and we'll begin. By seal and flame, who brought despair in our midst? Despair? Who brought it here?
Venatori.
The Venatori. Of course. This way, please.
What did you just do?
The colloquial term is corpse whispering, a gift that manifested with my magic.
Gift is one word for it.
Honestly, I've no idea how the other Watchers navigate the necropolis without it.
Shh. Think I hear someone.
This map is useless. We wasted 3 slaves in those traps. If that hand of glory burns down,
so don't dawdle!
We found those Venatori.
They have no place in these halls.
Venatori after? Gold? Artifacts?
Raw magic. Their first envoys were obsessed with gathering power for some new masters.
I'll fill you in on them later. Yeah. Down one more despair demon. That's the last of them.
I see someone in the crates.
I don't think they're Venatorian. Interesting.
A spirit labyrinth? I didn't know they learned to make miniature ones in Tevinter.
Hello? Did the Venatori bring you here?
They said I'd spilled the wine too many times. That I'd be a better sacrifice than slave.
You are in Navarra, sir. There are no slaves on our soil. Please remain here. After we've seen to the rest of the Venatori, I'll send for someone to escort you above.
Oh, all right.
Those Venatori dragged that man down here just to die.
The Watchers will shelter him. We'll inquire if he has any family in Minrathus. As for the Venatori, what remains of them will be put to work. The Sunken Star can help us if we break the Venatori's chains.
Right.
Thank you.
Be ready. The ritual to wake the bell will draw Despair's attention.
And any more Venatori?
I'll need you to keep them occupied while I work. Thank you. But come, let's ensure these cultists didn't leave anything dangerous behind. I'll ask our attendants to gather their bodies later.
This is a severed hand.
It can't be. A hand of glory? The Venatori should never have this. We must find out where it came from. Let me know when you'd like to return to the chambers above.
Let's get back to the lighthouse.
You can tell me why you've sought out a Fade expert on the way?
I know it's a lot, but I swear we've seen the blighted elven gods ourselves.
It would explain recent Oneiric disruptions.
At the least, the implications of what Rook's witnessed are... Ah, thank you, Manfred.
No one ever brings me tea after a slog through a haunted crypt.
My assistant, Manfred. Always thoughtful.
You spoke of danger to the Fade.
The elven gods plan to tear it wide open to get to the Blight. And they've already messed with it. Demons, tears in reality. Our team needs a Fade expert.
Many Watchers never depart Nevarra. But with events so dire...
I'd be delighted to assist.
It has been many years since you left us.
Well, yes, but elven gods, ancient magics. I couldn't bear miss this. Besides, I've spent my life exploring the Fade and speaking to spirits. If Rook needs an expert, none are better qualified than I.
Are you good in a fight? We went through a lot of demons.
I've faced worse in the Necropolis.
Welcome aboard.
Wonderful! I'll gather my things. Come, Manfred.
The Grand Necropolis was at peace again, and Emrick was off to a new adventure. But in Nevarra, nothing stays down for long. The Venatori had unearthed something no one should have, and delivered it to the worst possible person. Emrick's journey would soon bring him face to face with the Gloaming Lantern.